6 years ago, my daughter was a victim of rape by two friends of her in a neighbor city in Norway.
If I had bSafe when I was raped, it could be prevented because I could use the voice activation to activate the alarm.
You can enable the bSafe alarm only with your voice, so even if your phone is in your pocket or in your purse or jacket, you can say a key phrase and enable alarm. When the alarm is enabled, your friends and family will get a sound alarm at their phone. They can see your location and they can track you. They can even go into the situation and see and hear everything what happened there and then through live streaming. And everything is recorded automatically, both audio and video. So even if the perpetrator take your phone and break it for whatever reason, everything that has been recorded until then is automatically sent to your phone and to your family and friends' phone for later use in court. We have additional features like Follow Me, so you can follow your friends and family virtually at the map. And we also have something called Fake Call. You can enable a fake incoming call if you are in a threatened situation.
I feel safer now that I have the app on my phone. If I'm out and take some drinks and going home or have been at my friends, or yes, because my family and friends can track me and I can use the voice activation if something is about to happen.